Aargus Global Logistics celebrates its glorious 20 years of operations.
Bombay office, we started in fact from one of our partners' office. Now we have a full-grown offices, three offices in Mumbai. Bombay was started primarily for air exports and then we went into import. Now for the last 1 year we have got into two more departments, which is projects, and another one is express division, and the branding is AGL Express. We very recently opened Pune here, and we opened Ahmedabad also along with this. And going into Vizag, going into Goa, and Pipau. That is for this 2020 mission rather.
We are integrating our backend with a lot of integrators like Blue Dart and FedEx, so that you know our customers can directly from our website, they can log in and see, track their own shipments. I believe the technology is the future for everything, be it logistics, be it any field, automobiles, transportation. We are very, very keen to take a lead on this, and we just initiated a cloud-based computing system.
Maybe first year, second year of Bombay operations, we were right into pharma, which people said, how can you do all that? We qualified ourselves to that. If I go back about 15 years back, there were only a few companies who were doing it. Now everybody wanted to be in this. But yes, we been specializing it.
Talking about customer satisfaction at that time, 20 years back, really, it was an amazing thing at that time. But he carried that slogan. And because of that slogan, he is most respected person in the industry today.
Now the new generation which is coming up, they are making it more dynamic, more systematic. And with the introduction of so many multinationals coming into it, it is adding the glamour also to this industry.